pleasure to meet you, April.
And what is your name?
Wendy Washington from Hollywood Style. And I also have a web series called Wendy World Daily with Wendy Washington. And so it's incorporated together, so my following is pretty huge. And congratulations to you, Star Wars. Wow.
We're nominated for Tomorrowland, Brad Bird's movie.
Oh, congratulations. So tell me a little bit about how do you take the time out to cast for Star Wars and figure out the talent and all the different concepts and elements of Star Wars? It's so complicated.
Well, it's very complicated because you want to be able to satisfy all the aspects. You want something fresh and new, but you also want to be to make sure that the fans are taken care of as well. And it has such a huge fan base internationally. I mean, there's not one person that we've spoken to who didn't see it with their father, or didn't see it when they were five, or didn't see it when, you know, so everyone had a connection to it. And I've gotten so many emails and texts about people who took their children to see it and how moved they were. It reminded them of when they were little. So we felt a great responsibility to make sure it was right. And in order to do that, it was a long process.
Yeah.
We saw a lot of people, and we auditioned many, many people in England and all over the world, Australia and all over the United States. We did open calls. We just wanted to make sure every stone was upturned, you know. So.
Yeah, so tell me, have you been casting with Star Wars since the beginning? With George Lucas or?
No, I'm not that old.
Well, no, I'm not, no offense. So tell me, when did you start? Look, wait, will you make it? No offense, but tell me, when did you start working or casting Star Wars? Is this your first?
This is my first Star Wars. Well, this is the reboot. You know, nothing's been done in many, many years.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, I've been casting for a long time, but not for 50 years.
Yeah, because your name is so familiar, and I definitely know who April Webster is. So you're very, very successful in what you do. So do you take the time out looking at talent on social media, since it's such a huge part of our society?
I take a look at talent anywhere I can find it. I look at magazines, I look at international magazines, I look at YouTube, I look online, I'm following Facebook, I'm on Twitter, I'm on all the social media. I that's our job.
Yeah.
And if I'm watching a movie or I'm watching a television show and there's an actor I don't know, I immediately jot it down, find out who their rep is. Mm-hmm. I was just watching an criminal, I don't know, PV, Chicago PV, and there was a young woman from Chicago I didn't know. I called her agent and set it up. That's what our job is, you know, is to stay as informed as we can, to constantly be looking for people.
Yes.
We've done casting on the street when we were looking for kids for Super 8. We went to, you know, youth centers and spoke to the counselors there and did open calls and things like that.
So. Well, that's so good to hear, because all of it is so important, because we have traditional business of doing things, and then we have this new way of doing things. So it sounds so good, and it's also so important that Casting Society of America brings a forefront with the casting directors, because you are the people that make the decisions of the talent that should be in front of the camera. So
well,
I'm just really happy.
We don't make the decisions. What we do, though, is that we present and consult, and it's a collaborative effort. That's why a lot of times you'll see that directors work with the same casting directors over, because you get a language.
Right.
So what all we can do is bring in the best people we think that are the most ripe, fight for them if we think, you know, that there's a reason that they're not seeing what we see, because we know the talent.
Yeah.
We're the ones who know the background and everything else. So I wish we made all the decisions about who gets in the film. Sometimes it would make it much easier, but it really has to be a collaboration where everyone is on board. So.
Yeah, well, I'm just really happy to be here, to be on the red carpet to interview you as well as your other colleagues, because it is important just to bring Casting Society of America as well as the RTS Awards, just to celebrate the success of what casting directors and directors do.
Thank you so much, Wendy. People don't really understand what we do and what our process is. So anything that can sort of raise the consciousness of that in the industry, we've been trying to get an Oscar, as you know. And so luckily our numbers are growing in the Academy, but we also want people to understand what our process is, you know. So yes, it's a collaboration.
Yes.
So.
Well, congratulations.
Thank
and happy
so
New
much.
Year's to you too. And I look forward to seeing you in the future.
Thank you, Wendy. Thanks so much.